Hey, what's up guys, Sergio Felix here, and today it's Monday, the absolute best day of the week, period. And I want to share this really quick video with you today because I didn't have internet yesterday, which was Sunday, obviously, and I got to do a lot of stuff with my hard drives, both my external drives and my internal drives, and I'm actually going to show them to you. I don't know why, but this is one and this is another one, and then I have two inside my computer, and it's about, I'm not sure really, but it's probably like about 4 or 5 terabytes, I don't know, but it's a lot of information. And the one thing that really grabbed my attention is that I started watching a lot of stuff, a lot of videos in the likes of John Thornhill, Alex Jeffries, Mark Milburn, Dan Sumner, really big people like Ed Dale, Frank Kern, John Rhys, and a lot of more other people and really important friends and marketing people as well. And at some point something really made click with me, because even the affiliate marketers, maybe like Jeff Walker, even him has a product. So even if you do know how to make money online in a lot of different ways, you have to start with a product. And I this actually came from Alex Jeffries, because I think I watched like probably like 10 or 15 videos from him. I watched a few other videos from John Thornhill as well, just like I told you a little bit ago, and even plenty of interviews which were in audio, but they had this in common, their common denominator, from being broke to being successful, was when they launched their first program. And it was, I mean, I have literally watched all the products that I have been able to find about all these marketers, and they all started like really, really with a very shitty product. Not shitty in the words that the product itself sucked, but the presentation layer. And that's normally okay or expected or was expected before, because nobody could afford like a professional graphic designer. Nobody knew how to really protect their products. Nobody really knew what was the real deal about the pricing schemes or structures, or if include a secondary upsell or even a secondary downsell, stuff like that. And they were pretty much learning just like everyone else, and right now they are really super big professional marketers right now. And the thing that really made my head click was that they were afraid, and both of them, well, I say both of them because I identified at least two marketers that are really big right now, and they weren't feeling like coaching anybody, yet they did go with that route, and they did score really big, and they are really big right now. They are actually 7-figure earners. So my take on this is that even when you do not feel ready for it, maybe you should even take a go at it, because apparently if you wait to for yourself to be like, okay, this is my moment, I'm finally ready, that could be in like 3 or 4 or 5 years, and that's a lot of time to wait. So this is just my message for you today. If you're on the fence on something like this because you don't think or are not confident enough, that maybe you already know have the knowledge and want, and maybe you already know a little bit more than the people that you are going to train or coach or give your advice to or teach them through a product or whatever, you should actually take the swing, because waiting for it, it's really hard for all the planets to align. So this is my message for you today. I'm sorry that it's 5 minutes long already, but I really felt I don't know what's the word for that, but I really felt like I should record this video and share this with you today. So I'm saying this today. I hope that you take action on this if you are a newbie internet marketer, and if you're an advanced marketer and are watching this, well, thank you for watching them, because there's nothing for you to learn here, okay? So Sergio Felix here from marketingwithsergio.com. I think I'm going to keep that blog in the next days, I'm not sure yet, but I think really super big things are coming, so I'm really excited. And basically, that's another or a secondary reason that I wanted to record this video, okay? So thanks for watching. Take care. Have a great start of week. And bye-bye. Talk to you later.